What's up, guys? We're here.
This is Red.
And Bacon. We're here. We're playing more.
Yeah, some more Final Fantasy. This is part 6 of our playthrough.
Yeah. I don't understand why you needed to preface that. Is this part 6? This could be part 6 or 7.
Okay, this is either part...
This is either part six or seven.
Okay, forget it. Never mind.
We don't number our episodes correctly.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Yeah, we didn't. Yeah.
Not this again.
Oh, yeah. Forgot. Yeah.
It's
every time. Sorry, people. But we, yeah.
I have to change it to type C. I do it the right way.
Yeah.
There's like a level 30 leopard monster thing with electric whiskers right over there.
Oh, yeah. I hate those.
Yeah.
I had to hunt. I got a hunt for them, and I got a level 5. Yeah, the 5 of them. And I was 11 levels higher, and it took 30 minutes for me to kill all of them. And it just... I used probably 10 Phoenix Downs and like 40 potions. It was awful.
I just let... one of my guys died, and I just used a summon.
It wouldn't let me use a summon, though.
Why not?
It just didn't.
Oh,
wait, I haven't done any summons yet. At that point, I'm still doing Chapter 3.
Oh.
So, yeah.
Oh, yeah, well, that explains it.
Yeah, because I'm, like, level 45, and I'm still on Chapter 3. I've been side questing hard. I've gotten to the point to where there are side quests that bleed into Chapter 9. So I can't do anything else. I just have to wait.
Hmm.
And it's really sad. Because then I go into the normal dungeons, and I'm 30 levels higher than everything else. And so I just kill everything. It's actually kind of nice. But...
I didn't know you could level that high.
Yeah, where there's a will, there's a way.
Yeah, I ended the game on my first playthrough at level 40, but...
Wow. I'm level 42 in Chapter 3. You can do it. Like, you can get access to some pretty high-level quests. Like, I've killed a cat... you know those things in Chapter 3 that are, like, huge and are on the pond? There's a side quest that you can get if you do all of the side quests for Tanaka, and it's like, go kill one of them. And
Oh, wait, Kata Pleb...
Yeah, the Cantathropo?
The giant pig thing.
They're like the dinosaur mold. Pigs?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're like bronchiosauruses. Yeah, I've killed one of them.
Oh, nice. I've been trying to figure out... Well, I wanted to get the hunt for it.
Well, actually, you can kill them pretty easily, and they afford quite a bit of experience, like 2,000-something.
Wait, so where do you get the quest line?
You got to do through Tanaka... You know in Tanaka where he's like, go pick up food for me?
Tanaka, I...
The very first tipster.
Oh, right, yeah.
Yeah, he's the one who does it. And the final one is you go and kill one of them.
Okay, so, you know, we're gonna...
Take a break.
Yeah, we're going to take a break here because I don't want to...
Sounds good.
You want to go find a camp?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. You got to go do... your map. Shouldn't there be one close by? I feel like there should be one that's close by.
There's mineral or energy deposit. There should be a camp somewhere near here.
Zoom out. Maybe you can drive to one. Over there, see?
Oh, yeah. Over here?
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's the quickest. Like, can't you fast travel with the car to the parking spots?
I don't think you can at night. I'm just gonna rest in the...
Okay.
We'll camp later.
Yeah, okay. That's fine.
You ready to rumble, Nott? In King's Knight? Oh, yeah.
I thought they were talking about they were gonna fly those. Cool. I'm glad. Crumpler needs the training.
Yeah, we could, I don't think we've unlocked any other training, though, have we? Just the first one, where we
You
fight.
Get it through leveling.
Yeah.
So, you're not at, like, yeah you're
we don't
only,
have it yet.
Yeah. So, we will eventually get level 10 training, and then you unlock the rest by actually completing the training before that. I think you have the training now. Photography! We get to go through all of the stuff. No. No. Core, no, you don't.
Whoa, what happened there?
I think the camera just
Gladiolus
smudged.
And Noctis.
Yeah. See what I mean when it's like they're the uncles that are like, he did it. They're babysitting. They are technically babysitting him, but you know.
I like his jacket right here. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, he does have a cool leather jacket. They all do.
I don't like any of these pictures.
Yeah, I don't either. Sad. Oh, excuse me. I just yawned right there.
All right, now we're going to go continue our quest.
Wait, shouldn't you get the dog tag real quick? It's near here, is all I'm saying. And I don't like having... Yeah, there we go.
That's right over there, all right.
Yeah, it's pretty easy. You don't even have to drive.
I'm going to drive.
Okay. Don't fast travel.
Why not?
Because it's... That's a waste. It would take more time for it to load than it would to probably get us over there. Oh, I was like, what's happening? The U-turns in this game are just surreal.
Sometimes Ignis will crash the car into what's it called?
The protecting barriers? Yeah,
yeah. Barrier. And I've got the Regalia Type F thing. And I made it look really nice. And when he does that, it really makes me mad because I don't like having to go back to Hammerhead and fix it.
You got park. Ignis, yeah. Pull over a sec. Dude, it's like this is one of the easiest side quests in the game. You get some experience for it. But so, how does the Type F work? Because I know you can fly with it.
All right, so you have to go, I think, near or at full speed. And then, oh, two times. Okay, we got to go back a bit. And, okay, where's the target? Okay, it's over there. Yeah, what is it? Come on.
No, you can't even get through it because of the fence. Yeah, I'm trying to go over here. Yeah, there you go.
I'm gonna run back here. There we go. Alright, so, if you have enough space on the road, then you hit B, and it'll take off. You know, you ascend way, way up in the air.
Mm-hmm.
And from then on, you can ascend or descend, you know, control your speed, go wherever. And, oh, fuck. And you have to land on the road, though. If you don't, then you die, the game ends, and you have to start from...
That would be, like, really funny. You're, like, you're flying over to meet Iris in Westalem, and you just straight-up dive-bomb it. Like a kamikaze pilot, just pull the plug and just shout, like, a final war cry. That'd be fantastic. That's how you kill Leviathan. You ram the Type F into it. That'd be awesome. Are you kidding me? I'd pay money to see that. Gladios is just at the wheel, just yelling. Or Ignis. That's how he gets blinded. It's just like some glass got me in the eye. Dude, we've already spoiled it. It's fine. Yeah, we've spoiled it like four times. It's okay. We can talk about it freely at this point. It just happens.
All right.
It still would be fantastic, you have to admit.
Oh, I have a couple moments that, when I was flying the Regalia, I flew it during nighttime, which was obviously a mistake, because you can't see the road, you can't tell where to land.
Yeah.
And, crap. I went over an iron golem.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't actually make it, I scratched the golem, and I died.
Mm-hmm.
And then I tried again, and I was trying to go to Old Lestalem, which is, where is it? I think it's in chapter 7 or 8. Chapter 8, right?
Old Lestalem?
Old Lestalem, because it's right before you go to Cape Chaim. So yeah, it's chapter 8.
Okay.
And I was trying to go there,
mm-hmm.
and I tried to land, and I ran right into a barrier. And I didn't die, but I fucked up the Regalia so very bad. It was like a bunch of tin cans duct taped together. And it would go something like maybe 7 miles per hour. It was yeah.
The poor thing.
And
how do you fix it?
You have to go all the way back to Hammerhead, and it's a huge distance away from Hammerhead.
Why don't just get Cindy to tow it to Hammerhead?
I actually because I didn't want to ride a chocobo back to Hammerhead, and
you can fast travel with the tow truck. You didn't know that? Here it is. It's right near that car. Yeah, there it is. Wait, so what didn't you know?
I didn't know you could get the tow truck to do that. I thought you had to,
No, you can, or you can just, like, go return to car.
I know, but the car was where I was at. I was with the car in Old Vistalem.
Yeah, but you tow it to Hammerhead and then return to car.
Oh, okay. Well, I didn't know you could do that. I thought it towed it to wherever you were.
Yeah.
But,
Oh, no. It's a difference between deliver the car to where you were and then tow the car. Yeah.
Okay. But, I didn't know that. So, I slept and, next day I had to, it took me a couple days, in-game days, to get to Hammerhead, you know, going like 5 miles per hour. It was awful. I got stuck there in the middle of the road at night with no havens nearby. I ran into iron golems and tonberries and everything, which is absolutely
tonberries are the absolute worst. Like, they're from former Final Fantasies, but holy shit are they tough. You're like, they're not this, they shouldn't be this tough. They should be like squeaky, adorable plushies.
Oh, yeah.
But they aren't. They poison you. They fuck you up. They, like, hit you like a fucking dump truck. Like, you can be 30 levels above them, and they'll still hit you like a damn runaway
It's
fucking truck.
It's like every hit they do is critical. You can block almost every hit they do, can't you? It gives you the option to, but if you don't, then, I mean...
You can block almost every hit they do, but it's just difficult at some points.
If there's multiple times.
Well, and then they poison you, and you're just like, what the fuck? Y'all
done good. All right, we completed the side quest.
See? You get some XP.
His mind at ease, so we can continue the story.
Yeah. Hey, dude. Some of the side quests are better than some of the story points. You and I both know that. There are some story points where you're just like, ooh, I'm good. That could have been cut from the game. You cut everything else out, why didn't you cut that out?
Okay, I think this is where we don't need to fast travel. Where we go, attack the base. All right. Join core.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and then we fight that man girl thing.
Is it a man? I don't know what the fuck he is. I'm gonna call him a him.
I mean, first I thought I could tell by the face, and I looked at her face, and I couldn't.
And it was like, that's gender neutral.
And
okay.
Then I thought, you know what, maybe the voice. But then I thought, you know what, that could be somewhat of like a middle aged woman, or just like a meh man. And no,
well, like it was all very gender neutral.
Yeah,
and I was like,
and
what?
I just can't tell. So, I'm gonna assume it's a man, because,
that's just Final Fantasy.
Yeah, I don't think...
Because usually with Final Fantasy, they either make it so clear that they're, a kind of, like, dreamy female, or they make it really clear that they have huge breasts. Usually.
Thank you for saying that for me.
It's true. Like, once we meet the Merc, y'all will understand. Like, the Merc, holy shit.
Oh, yeah, Prompto doesn't...
She should have her own breast physics for the shit she pulls. But those breasts... Oh, gosh. She must have the ultimate sports bra.
Oh, man.
What? So it's me and Core, huh? Why is that in parentheses?
Because he's thinking it. He doesn't actually say it. Okay,
Yeah, turn it back. I don't fucking care. Yeah, I don't fucking care. I'm gonna go back to Insomnia and face the final boss now. I don't care anymore. I did all my grinding off screen. Just like everything else.
It's too bad this is pretty much the only actual game appearance Core makes, except for one picture.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
He needs to make, like, with the DLC, like when they cover the 10 years in between the in between everything, they need Core and Iris need to make an appearance. Big appearances with Gladdy.
Why is he talking to the ground? Every time he talks, he does that hand to ground motion.
Mm-hmm.
There's an item right here. I swear there's... Okay, I'm delusional.
I was like, there's not an item there.
I could have sworn there was a little tiny blue dot.
Little tiny, yeah.
Okay, there's an
yeah,
item.
There it is. The rusted bit. Oh, high potion, yeah. Sounds like the potion is high. Been smoking that dank kush.
Don't.
What?
There are limits to what you should do.
What? Referencing pot?
Just...
Dude, just don't. Pot's legal. Just, in most places.
Just don't.
Is it legal where we are?
No, it's
No, I was just asking, like, we can talk about it.
Yeah,
it's not
I know,
like a...
but don't be that guy.
I'm not gonna be that guy. I was just wondering if it was actually for medicinal
not.
Uses.
It's... Oh, well, in 36...
Yeah, in 36 states, it's legal for medicinal uses, and in, like, 5, it's there for recreational use.
Oh, that wasn't... Wait, was that me or Core? That was
no,
me.
That was
Core doesn't do anything.
Yeah, Core... You do need to use him for his tech bar on some of the more difficult stuff, though, because that's the only time he ever attacks shit.
What is he? He's just fucking kneeling there.
No, but seriously, do it. Use him. Use the tech bar,
you
damn
can't
it.
Use the fucking tech bar. All right, you know what?
Use the fucking tech bar.
Okay, if there's an enemy, right here, it drained my fucking tech bar.
Yeah, you. But it'll.
Hang on. Let me kill the snipers. Okay, that's cool. No damage.
You just not. It looked like you were trying to warp strike him to death.
I'm just used to warp strike doing more damage. I have that,
Yeah, you have the upgrades?
Yeah. Aha! There we go. Alright, here we... Come on. Come on. Okay.
See,
4,000.
Yeah, he actually does some damage right now. Man, New Game Plus with him saying that kind of shit must get really annoying.
It does.
Yeah.
When he said that, I just thought, you know what? I could kill you right now if I wanted to. I could probably snap my fingers and kill you.
Yeah. I don't know. Core and Dino are my... Those are my least favorite characters in this game. Until Core actually becomes... makes more of an appearance. I don't. God, it's just so damn.
Oh crap! I'm.
I just don't like it.
In stasis. Did I come? Oh my god!
You didn't use it.
Why didn't I use it? There we go.
There you go.
And I got stuck on the ground.
Use core.
I can't.
You can use it.
For the snipers?
Not for the snipers,
yeah,
but for those things.
Is he single target or splashing him?
Single target. Well, actually,
yeah,
I guess he cuts in a line.
Yeah, he killed 2 of them.
Well, he killed 1 of the snipers, too, so
yeah.
I guess you can use him on the snipers.
Where's the other one? Why does it keep turning me the other way?
I don't know.
I'm gonna use 4 of them. Oh, that was new.
It was okay. Yeah. Not bad, Marshall.
Why is it... That thing's still alive.
Yeah.
Damn it, Core. You're... The only thing you're here for is that one insta-kill thing.
Yeah, I was like, what are you doing? You gotta kill a sniper.
I gotta get away to warp strike.
Yeah. So it should be. Damn.
You
only get in everyone's
way. You're one to
talk.
Said
you went, You said you went to a new pizza place.
I did. It was fucking amazing.
What kind of pizza do they have?
It's I actually didn't go. I just, you know, had takeout. So I didn't see any. I didn't see their menu or anything. I just got normal, which is what I usually get.
I gotcha.
I got pepperoni and supreme.
Mm-hmm.
And
the hallmarks of all good pizza.
Yeah, it was absolutely amazing. The crust and everything had a perfect balance of, you know, that garlic and, how do I put this?
Spices?
Yeah, it was just, I mean, I'm gonna sound really stupid saying this, but it was just the perfect pizza crust. And, it tasted amazing, that's all I can say. I mean, places like, Little Caesars and Domino's and Pizza Hut, don't get me wrong, they're not bad, but... Oh, here we go.
Well, if it isn't Core the Immortal. You survived the Citadel, but you won't survive what I have in store for you.
Okay, I think that's a guy.
No, that's a guy.
Yeah.
That's definitely a guy.
Yeah.
Though, it would not surprise me if it came out that he was a female. Used to be.
Oh,
no, I'm not making fun of transgender people. I'm just saying. He could pull... I wouldn't be surprised.
There's, another hole that I noticed, when you're attacking the... When you're attacking the base to get the Regalia Part F, by the way, that's what you have to do. You have to attack a base and get a certain part, kill these two, bosses.
Dude, you about to get killed.
Yeah,
I noticed that. I was like, oh, this about to be bad. Should I tell him? Because it would be kind of funny if you died.
But, there are these two bosses that they don't... Either I missed it or they don't introduce it to you, but I'm pretty sure they don't introduce it. Because I played the game several times and I never heard anything about it. But, you know, it's these two guys that apparently have been introduced somewhere, but Agnes is dead. Fuck. Them up.
Well, oh, okay. Oh, I thought it was Prompto there for a sec.
And, you're supposed to take it at... You're just supposed to...
What'd they look like?
I don't know. They were in these robot suits like this guy is in, and you have to fight them and kill them, but it never explained that. So
Were enemies...
Yeah, they were. But...
You're talking about when they were introduced?
They were introduced as more than just, you know, a random spawned enemy.
They were introduced as, like, more than just a plain old mini-boss.
Yeah.
But then they were nothing more?
Yep. And I swear they've been introduced somewhere. But I'm gonna find out.
It was like mercenary subordinates?
No, it was like they didn't have the accents. It was like two generals that sounded like this guy sounds. I think maybe he survives and he has a friend that helps him or something like that.
Or, you know, he just could have a brother or something.
Something like that.
Or, like, all of their generals are kind of bitches. Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't think he survived that.
Okay, yeah.
He just kind of got vaporized.
What
he didn't eject
there?
Either. Like, there should be blood, but there aren't, so that implies that it's been evaporated. Puts my mind at ease.
There it is, that right there. Why does he do that every time he talks?
I don't know. Maybe he has, like, some social disorder where he can't look people in the eye or something. See, Monica, where are you going? What did they do? They do nothing. They do absolutely fuck all through the entire story. Core could be going to a whorehouse the entire time, and it would not surprise me. God damn it.
Here we have a walking into a sunset moment. Except...
Dude, look at his shoes. they're look. They're like, they all have like tips on them, where they like all go upward, like slant upward, and like they all look like they're a bunch of elves.
If you paid attention to the cover on the game, that was the cover right there. The scene you just saw. Pretty.
No, that wasn't the cover.
Yeah, it was.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
I'm gonna go get the cover.
All right.
Damn it. I'm gonna get the cover. That's not the cover. It's not the cover of the game.
Look.
It's in one of the trailers. See? Okay. That's not the cover of the fucking game.
No, the title screen.
That's not the title screen.
Yeah, it is.
No, it isn't. No, it isn't. Because it has that drawing of the girl who's just laying down. It's in one of the trailers, though.
I swear.
That scene's in one of the trailers.
We're going to find out real quick where this is. I know it's somewhere other than that scene.
It's in the trailer. Here.
It's more than just in the trailer.
I can find the trailers online.
Man,
we're close to being on end, but we're going to settle this in this fucking episode.
God, I know it's in the trailer, but...
God, where is it? Oh, remember when this was in 2013 and all the graphics looked pretty shitty?
God damn it. Where are you?
Just search.
Reclaim your throne. There it is. Here it is. I think it's in this one. Is it in this one?
That's Leviathan.
No. Where? Where are you? No. That didn't happen. Fucking trailers. See? Here it is. Oh, that's such a good fucking song, by the by. That's a really good song. After we first recorded the first three, we listened to that song on repeat. This is... We're gonna... It's on here.
I know, but it's in the game somewhere else, too.
No, it isn't. No, it isn't.
It's got... I know I've seen that before.
No, it isn't.
We'll wait for this loading thing, and then we're gonna find it.
Cindy. Stand by me. See? There she is. See, that never happens. That doesn't happen.
That actually that does? Yeah, that does happen.
There's so much stuff in this trailer, like with the Titan. That actually does happen. Oh, wait, shit. This is gonna be extra long. The elusive ring.
Eluna Freya has absconded with it. Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, so we're gonna keep going through this trailer real quick. This has just turned into us watching a fucking trailer. Now, that never happens either. Now we're talking. Reclaim your throne. There it is! Here it is!
Isn't that where Iris is headed?
I fucking told you! It's just them walking. It's a very promotional thing.
No, it's... it's gotta be... I know it's somewhere else.
Oh, they're explaining integral plot points, but it's okay.
Okay. Look, and Gladiolus didn't have the camp gear in that other scene.
Yeah, but... Yeah.
It's gotta be somewhere in the title thing.
It could be, but I don't think it is.
I know I see it every time I start up the... Or somewhere I see it most of the time when I start up the game.
Yeah.
We're gonna go back to the title. You guys are gonna get to see this.
Dude, we're running on like 28. Yeah. We'll wrap this up in a sec, but Jesus Christ. Wait, did you save?
Oh, I'm about to.
Who could this be? It's not like we have caller ID or something.
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here.
Why does Gladys look so... He's got this weird look on his face.
Oh, he's backing up now.
Well, it would be fantastic if it was like an unscripted thing where he's backing up and you just see him jump kick Noctis. Like, just take him out.
What about me? She say anything about me?
Oh, Prompto.
Oh, this is where you actually have to do the Chocobo side quest so that we can get the Chocobo.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. That's we always do the Chocobo side quest.
That's actually a fun one.
Yeah, because you have to hunt down that giant-ass monster.
The only fun side quest.
I tend to disagree. I tend to disagree with that one.
I'm just saying this to mess with you.
No, I know.
All right. I'm gonna manual save.
I swear, it's just a really big promotional stuff.
It's here.
Yeah, save. Yeah, a couple. Yeah, because we've had issue where it turns out that we didn't save like we thought we would, like we thought we did.
Where did I see it?
I don't know where you saw it.
I know I see it every time I I see it somewhere.
Well, we'll watch this. This is the interesting thing. I think this
just goes to the regular loading screen, though.
It could.
Yeah. Yeah, see, it just... where the fuck did I see it?
I know, I've seen it a lot, too, but wait, go down to special.
Oh, that's the carnival thing.
Oh. Would it be credits? No, it wouldn't be the... Credits?
Where the fuck was it? I know I've seen it. Maybe it's something... Maybe it's like a...
I think it's like...
manual in the game. Or, like, maybe it's like a thing that they put in the...
trailer for the game? Like, the trailer inside the game?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, all right.
We'll figure this out.
I'm right. He's wrong. Shut the fuck up. This is the end of the episode. Bye, guys.